Thank you. Light up your cell phones. Come on. We need this. Make it look like the stars have come out tonight. So, my doctor told me, Nile, you got to go home. You got to get your affairs in order. I want you to think about what you're going to do. So, I went home and I thought about it. Yeah, I cried a little bit. And I got a phone call from some French guys called Daft Punk. It was perfect timing. And then this guy named Pharrell Williams. We got together and we wrote this song called Get Lucky. And it was like the greatest thing that could have ever happened to me, because I decided that I was gonna write more songs, produce more records, do more gigs than I've ever done in my life. And if you know anything about my life, that is a shitload of music. I feel like the luckiest man in the world. Look how beautiful that is. If you can see it, turn around, look at that. That's amazing. I feel like the luckiest man in the world. 4.5 years later, I'm cancer free.
Tell them what I'm talking about.
The failure all ends with beginning. Who keeps the planets spinning? The force from the beginning.
So we're going to do a medley of some of our number one hits that I've written for some really, really big artists. We're going to start off with a song I did for Diana Ross. It's called I'm Coming Out.
Thank you.